Most likely, you're watching this video through a computer, a smartphone, or a tablet. These gadgets have completely revolutionized how we consume entertainment. Gathering information on just about anything has also become a lot easier. The phrase, "just Google it," has become this generation's way of doing research. Indeed, our lives now are dominated by so much screen time. Unfortunately, it is to the detriment of the active lifestyle we need to keep our body healthy. Even kids today prefer playing video games instead of going out to the playground. It's not only our body's fitness that gets neglected when we are glued to our screen. Our eyes are being tasked so much too. You must have wondered why your vision becomes blurry after playing video games for quite some time. But before we delve any further into the topic, please don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel. It will inspire us further to create more fun and informative videos just for you. Now back to our question, why do I get blurry eyes after playing games for a long time? Experts call this condition computer vision syndrome or CVS. But while we spend a lot of screen time surfing the net, checking out social media, watching streaming movies or television shows, or doing online shopping, CVS is being linked more to video games. Researchers say it's because out of all the activities we do on our gadgets, it's playing video games that requires the most focus. Indeed, we need to have our eyes fixed on the screen when we play video games, where a slight distraction can lead to your character losing a life. This means our eyes need to be figuratively glued on the screen. Blurry vision is not the only symptom of CVS. You may also feel pain in your eyes due to the strain in the eye muscles. The eyes can also become dry because you don't notice that you're not blinking regularly. This can lead to eye irritation. There can also be fatigue, a painful neck, an aching back, and even headache. Fortunately, there are ways to prevent CVS, such as minimizing the amount of screen time altogether. Alas, this might not be viable today, when a lot of us are working from home or attending online classes as a result of the pandemic. So experts have agreed that the best course of action is to follow the 20-20-20 rule. This means every 20 minutes, you will need to shift your gaze away from the screen and onto an object 20 feet away for 20 seconds. This will give your eyes and the eye muscles some time to rest. Now that you know why you get blurry eyes after playing video games for a long time, here's a bit of good news about your favorite activity. According to a study by the University of Rochester in the US, playing video games a few hours a day might actually improve your vision by as much as 20%. The researchers said it's because video games push the human visual system to the limits and the brain adapts to it. Such acquired skills, they added, can then be used in other activities and even in everyday life, such as driving or reading. They also emphasize that such positive outcome happens when video gaming is done in moderation. We hope you have enjoyed this new episode of Ah, So That's Why. Kindly like our video and don't forget to click on subscribe. Thanks for watching.